And welcome back to 1, 2, 3 Sheep ASMR. I'm your host for this evening, Parker. I am the third sheep. I just want to start out by saying thank you all so much for liking and subscribing. The response to our first couple of videos has been crazy. We gained almost 1,000 subscribers in 24 hours. So thank you guys so much. It's been just fantastic to watch the responses and all your lovely comments. So yeah, I got a couple things for you today, and sorry if I look a little bit under the weather. I've been sick the past couple of days, but yeah, starting to feel better. So yeah, so here we go. Okay, first up we have this hot cold water bottle. I don't know exactly what you'd call it, but it's been helping me a lot get through the sickness, cooling me down. So yeah, it's filled with water. It also has very nice fabric for sounds and tapping. So we're gonna start out with the water sound. Let's see if we can do some lid sounds with this. And try not to spill it all over the microphone. Or hit the microphone. Enough for the water bottle. Okay, next we have a Rubik's Cube. This Rubik's Cube, to be exact, it's all greased up. I think it makes a pretty good sound. Thank you. ASMR tutorial, I guess, on how to solve a Rubik's Cube. I think it'd be fun. Sounds. I know everybody has different tastes and different things that trigger them, but tapping is definitely one of my favorites. mostly not bad. something from my shelf over here. Something I just finally got recently because it was finally a good deal. The complete series of Breaking Bad, one of the best shows ever made. But it makes great tapping sounds. Slow it down a little bit. Shelf. Okay, next up I have this. This is just, I don't know, some sort of wrapping that goes around my light. Makes pretty good sounds. monstrous glass, and I don't know if it'll fit over the microphone, but I'm hoping it will. Hopefully that sounds good. I got this glass at Goodwill. I saw it and I was like, that's just a ridiculously huge glass. I have to have it. It was like 90 cents. Subscribing and supporting the channel and leaving comments. It's just been really cool to see all the comments and all the people subscribing. It really means a lot. So we'll keep trying to give you quality content. And yeah, if you like some of the sounds in this video, make sure you comment them down below so we know what you like, so we can either bring the sounds back or do similar sounds. But yeah, all the support has just been